Hi everyone out there, this is Josh at TechPodge, and today I'm going to use Adobe Firefly to create several pet images, which I'm going to show you in just a minute, using the text-to-image feature within Firefly. So basically, this is just to give you some inspiration so you can begin creating right away. Let's start with this one first, a cat playing a piano with a group of people at a party. So I simply type that in, and this is what I got. I got these cats here. These two are really cool. I really like both of them. And you can also like them or save to your favorites, rather, and circle through any of them. And you can see the settings I've got over here. Photo is set and visual intensity in the middle. So next one up is a flying super dog, Labrador Retriever breed with a cape. And this one's really good, turned out quite arty looking, and you can see the art setting is set over here. Next, we've got a guinea pig coding on a keyboard with computer screen in background with a code. So you can see I've been very descriptive with this prompt. You can see I've given good descriptor words so I get exactly what I want. And now you can see this image in particular is a great one. I really like all of them actually, but the first one is probably best in my opinion. And you've got the photo content type. So if we go over here, we've got a surfing hamster riding a massive wave close up with waves at sunset. So this one is great. Really like this one. I'll keep that one. And this is also set the photo content type. Okay, here we've got a monkey juggling a variety of fruit while grinning against a backdrop of spectators. So normally you would see them, but I've set this to a bokeh effect. So this is a bokeh comb effect, which basically blurs the background. And you can see here, I've also kept the visual intensity down to a minimum. Next up, we've got a large group of frogs playing cards while smoking big cigars and laughing together. So this visual intensity is set all the way up. And you can see these are very, very detailed images. As you click through, you can see there's a lot of detail here. So next, let's go to a colorful lizard dressed in black suit with bow ties among flowers. This is set to art style, and all of these turned out really well. I think the first one is the best, actually. Really think this is cool. Next, we've got an owl hooting and dancing on a dance floor to the beat of drums. So these also turned out really good. Next, we've got a smiling cat wearing sunglasses while driving a car. So she's having a good time here, and we can see this is set to an art style. And lastly, we've got a lazy dog lying on a sofa with a bag of chips and a TV remote control. So a typical lazy dog. So some really good examples here. All of these turned out pretty good too. And you can see this is set to an art style. So I hope you enjoyed all of these examples. Please let me know which ones were your favorites in the comments below. I'd absolutely love to hear from you. Please give me a like. And if you want to see more, please do subscribe, because I'm going to produce many videos on Adobe applications so you can quickly begin creating. So thanks for joining, and hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.